लेसर नोन आमला फैमिली ट्री फाउंड इन इंडिया स्पेशली शिवालिक्स इज एंटी डेस्मा. एंटी मीन्स अगेंस्ट एंड डेस्मा मीन्स पॉइजन. सो फ्रूट्स आर एडिबल नॉट पॉइजनस. स्पीशीज फाउंड इन नंदनी वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी भरतगढ़ सांबा बिलावर रामनगर कटरा इज एंटी डेस्मा एसिडम बिकॉज द लीव्स आर रिच इन एसिडिक टेस्ट. अर्लियर इट वॉज कॉल्ड एज एंटी डेस्मा डाई एंड्रम. डाई मीन्स टू, एंड्रम मीन्स स्टेमन्स बिकॉज द फ्लावर्स मेल फ्लावर्स हैव टू स्टेमन्स. सो डाई एंड्रम सिनानम एंड एक्सेप्टेड नेम एंटी डेस्मा एसिडम. इन डोगरी लैंग्वेज इट इज कॉल्ड एज खटई इन बिलावर एरिया, क्रेम्बलू इन सांबा एरिया. लीव्स आर ऑल्टरनेट ओवेट लेंसुलेट 6-8 सेंटीमीटर अबाउट 1.5 to 2 सेंटीमीटर ब्रॉड एंड दे आर थिक कोरिएशियस एंड एसिडिक इन टेस्ट. दे आर एडिबल. द लीव्स आर मेड इन टू चटनीज. द फ्रूट्स आर कैरीड इन क्लस्टर्स एंड यूनिक character of the fruiting spike is it has the berries fruits of many colors in the same bunch. Some are green, some are pale, some are little pink, some are bright red, some are turning black or blackish. Multicolored fruiting branch. Its bark is also banded and also used for stomach upsets in the form of decoction. Root is also medicinal in South India. In Uttarakhand we have two species. One is the same Antidesma acidum and other is Antidesma gesembiella. Distinguishing characteristics: number of stamens more than 4 to 6 in gesembiella, where there are 2 in diantrum. In South India, Karnataka side, even in Southeast Asia, we have very unique Antidesma, which is Antidesma Gunosum. Antidesma Gunosum is also called as Buno or Big Ne or Bug Ne. This is also called as Salamander tree. Salamander is an amphibian which has some frog like characters and some lizard like character, long tailed body, lizard character, and smooth soft skin frog character. So its fruiting body structure is resembling the tail of the salamander, also known as salamander tree. This is also known as Bugne in Southeast Asian, and in Malaya, Java, Indonesia the tree is cultivated for its fruits which are made into various cuisines. They are stewed with the rice cuisines. They are also cooked with the fish in Indonesia. The tree leaves are succulent and locally named variously. In Bangladesh it is known as Amtua. In other locations it is called as Khatua because of khatta, sour in taste. Antidesma belongs to the amla family Phyllanthaceae. And trees love semi-shade, sunny or semi-shady locations along the ravines, the rivers. It is also found in Queensland, Australia. So the species is also known as Herbert River Cherry or Queensland Cherry or Salamander Tree. But another familiar name, popular English name, is the currant tree. Currant means dried grapes, as its fruiting bunch looks like bunch of grapes, but it is multicolored, not in one color. So this is also known as the currant tree. So in India we can pinpoint three species: Antidesmon acidum, synonym Antidesmon diandrum; second one, Antidesma gesembiella; third one is Antidesma venosum. There is African species which is called as Antidesma venosum because it has the prominent veins. Antidesma lesser known tree, even its wood is having the reddish color and is used in making various articles as a household timber. Its flowers have a little unpleasant smell, so many insects, especially butterflies, are also attracted towards the flowers. Male and female flowers are on separate trees, so it is a dioecious condition. Fruit, because they have the bright red color, are attracted or visited by the birds. So many birds also include it in their diet, especially the frugivorous birds. So planting the Antidesma in the parks and gardens, bird parks, butterfly parks, it will be useful. On one side, it will provide the edible leaves, edible fruits. Another, it will attract butterflies and birds. And third, it will also help in conservation of lesser known species, Antidesma, which is usually grown in Southeast Asia, and it need to be included in our forest nurseries for further propagation. It can be propagated through cuttings, layerings, and also through seed. Thank you.